like a chair diet. By the power of Grayskull, I have a cat!
What? What's wrong with a man having a cat? It's not weird at all. Cats are awesome. Check out Cringer. Stop making me feel like less of a man because I think this is cute. I could grow a beard if I wanted to. He's not staring at me, hoping that I tend to his constant insecurities. I don't have to take him outside to poop. And when I bust out the cat toys, I have the power! Whoa, where'd it go, my mighty hunter? You almost had it. He's a wild animal who can take care of himself. We can both come and go and do as we please. He doesn't need me, and I love him for that. We're the perfect partners. Yes, I buy him cat food, but he could go out and eat all the birds he wants. It's just that that's bad for the ecosystem. These are all very manly thoughts, and it's okay for me to feel this way. Anyway, what was my point? Oh yeah, fuck you, Karen! I hope your new boyfriend can deal with all your shit, because Lord knows I couldn't!
Hey, Bubsy, where are you going? Over to your spot by the window?
I have the power.
Like, share, die on.